Food is delicious when you step into this petri dish, yet shit all sounds the same, so you take it out like malicious. Come on and send me samples of the same old traditions. A couple school for thought, but nothing overly ambitious. A little food for thought, but nothing overly nutritious. You're still sleeping like I woke up way before the fishes. Always stay a step ahead, because some people can tend towards malicious. Lack of sleep, this delirium is something you wouldn't dream of wishing upon anyone else. Never mind yourself, nothing says British quite like hating every single fibre and cell. Your own being the source of discomfort that seems to swell. Every time you're observed, perceive it from a mile off, and I'll feed you your own words, show your whole world and how long your hair can curl before it starts to burn. And it's like I've come down with the flu because I'm so disturbed. Like De La Soul said, you need to go back to reading plans.
Glorious like a horror story. He might be some type of wacko, looking for a chance to heat the pipes like a crack hole. He said, blessed be the Lord. Who believe any mess they read upon a message board?
Freestyle this in my head like Biggie, cause words on the page never really seem to fit me. And I'm not trying to say that we're ahead of it, but cartoon heads, the rest are irrelevant. Hip-hop music, there's nothing quite like this. Snares always sharp like the end of a trident. All bite, no bark, like a shark or a tiger. Faces heavy, drag you in like a tide does. Mighty mindless, ain't nothing to rock with like Rock Ness Monster if he was on production. Racing ahead, leave the levels red like Madlib said. Don't stay ahead, prefer to be behind. The golden days of hip hop still caught up in those times.
Bring it back to your laboratory while he's in his oratory, glorious like a horror story. He might be some type of wacko, looking for a chance to heat the pipes like a crack hole. He said, blessed be the Lord. Who believe any mess they read upon a message board? If so, I got a bridge for the Lolo. Them tight fools go into the popo. No fun. Eddie Stackpot, no fun. Eddie Stackpot, no fun.
Eddie Stackpot, no. From a town like Pauly, Brassic is out, so all these raps about money tend to bore me. Surely that's not all, there just has to be more to your story. Empty the ashtrays right before recording, at the bottom of the honey jar like Winnie the Pooh. Listening to songs about getting stoned, so now I have to roll up too. Running out of crumbs, scheming on what's best to do. Maybe if I balance it right and just don't eat any food. And there's many other people that probably feel similarly too. But it's no fun with no funds and your head stuck in a loop. CartoonHeads, straight out of Petri Dish. Lee Stefan on my beat.
Eddie Stackpot, no fun. Eddie Stackpot, no fun. Eddie Stackpot, no fun. No fun.
I want you back on the telly.
Jurassic Park.
Money changes people, but so can the lack of it. Like a deaf due to violence that couldn't be saved by a pacifist. And now we're still down the road, all staring back at this. So many examples, but it still doesn't matter if our lives haven't changed, and all is almost laughable. The pressure's building, and it all feels inevitable, almost unstoppable. Most likely, the collapse of the world as we know it seems improbable. And the tension back and forth like a tug of war, all this push and pull. most likely. The collapse of the world as we know it seem improbable. And the tension back and forth like a tug of war, all this push and pull. To invest in wool, keep us all apart, stop us coming together as one. I guess from the start, we've had no chance, they've always won. Got what they want, kept it away from the rest of us, except a lucky bunch. Keep us all at arm's reach, and nothing can be done, nothing can be done. Keep us all at arm's reach, so nothing can be. Bringing the sounds that will shock you. You'll be bored at your head, go looking for a sharp tool or a big enough rope and a short stool.
Carburettor? Jesus, Morty, you can't just add a sci-fi word to a car word and hope it means something.
Certain, ambiguous as time itself, in the lab like a hermit. Least Death shrinks himself down to chop up loops by the herewith, and it's not our job to cur if you're curing, like some curbers, with less time on our hands for sharing. Joints getting shorter as the bars left in the verses, got a 404 packed full of incantations and curses, making tapes by the boatload, doesn't matter if it's worth it, CartoonHeads burning CDs of your worst shit. Your miniverse only exists within my microverse. Taking time off just to come back worse. Take the microphone out of your hands without earning it. We're in shit-covered shoes in your house and stepping on top of all of the surfaces and all of your furniture. That'll teach you. You were so shite.
Oh, shit. Did you just step in that on purpose?
No, I just...
You know, I didn't really see it.
You pointed it out to me!
Wasn't, like, I didn't time it out. I mean, why would I do that?
I have no idea. Why are you still standing in it?
It was just an accident, man. People stepped in the
accident. Got a microscopic microphone. It works still small, like they haven't got a hole. These words feel small like they haven't got a home. These words feel small like they haven't got a home. These words feel small like small like small like small like small like small like small like
small. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Feeling like I'm in hell, but I wish I wasn't. Yeah, you got it, now knock it. Wild like rocket, I just stick drugs in the socket. And money in my... So if you can fill in the blanks, do it.
Rattle around my head like a pinball machine. I see vivid nightmares but can't recall a single dream. It's all surreal, steeped in memories. The effervescent elements of life floating up to reach a single stream, breaking down and reconstructing the world in which we see atomically. Our own world's only rendered as far as the eye can see. Standing at the vast cliff edge of time, just you and me. Been leaning over, peering into the abyss, that rift which stands between my mind and the real timeline. I stay here and live at that cartoon lifestyle, driving with my headlights out. Physically there, but that's all that you get from me now. With no further thought, off smoking hash with some Martian astronauts, rolling foot-long joints with number one from Codename Kids Next Door. Seeing Mickey Mouse's debut live from that steamboat, I stay on board.
Lee Steph on the beat.
Fresh duck soup, that Monty Python shit, trying to one up, hog two down. Been around, maybe not as long as you, but I've been listening for hours, working out what I should do. Come through, bring the crew, just a few of us, but that'll do. Make the kind of beats that you dabble to. I'm only disappointed, I'm not mad at you. Not got an issue with the music, but it's the attitude. Wanna come around your way, and maybe bring a slap or two. Been grappling with this all behind a look of pure gratitude. Maybe it comes across the wrong way, and I've just been a fool. Too crude to pitch a favourite to rule, and a couple of snoods. I'm not trying to be rude, I'm probably even shitter than you. World off average is cool. It's alright, don't worry about it.
Sup?
Microscopic microphone. These words feel small like they haven't got a home. Mindless cartoon, always got the telly on. My thoughts are my own just as much as they're yours. With a style that I store, but there's no earth to the throne. Got these loops and these braces which are genetically encoded into your system. shut down your firewall, spreading your computer viruses that'll sprawl the unseen and unheard living in your walls, straight out of a petri dish into your headphones, flying fleets of drones at night right outside your home, like Gert and Zim were trying to take over the globe, solar opposites trying to terraform a hostile coup at the Dimmesdale Dimmerdome. CartoonHeads. Straight out of Petri Dish.
Jimmy Turner, my name is Doug Dimmadome, owner of the Dimmesdale Dimmadome. Thank you for locating my long-lost son, Dale Dimmadome, heir to the Dimmesdale Dimmadome fortune. If there's anything I can ever do to repay you for your kindness, all you need to do is ask.
Right, this is the end of the tape. Nice when you listen through all that stupidity and nonsense. We're gonna shout out Brickheads, Poison and Evil, The Drunk Poet, and Killer Tapes. Oh, and Funk Controllers. There we go.
Cheers.
Time out. Okay, time back in.
Yeah. No. These bars of mine are like fresh duck soup. That Monty Python shit trying to one up, hog two down. Been around, maybe not as long as you, but I've been listening for hours, working out what I should do. Come through, bring the crew. Just a few of us, but that'll do. Make the kind of beats that you dabble to. I'm only disappointed, I'm not mad at you. Not got an issue with the music, but it's that attitude. Wanna come around your way and maybe bring a slap or two. Been grappling with this all behind a look of pure gratitude. Maybe it comes across the wrong way, and I've just been a fool, too crude. Pitch your favourite cagoule and a couple of snoods. I'm not trying to be rude, I'm probably even shittier than you. World off average, it's cool. It's alright, don't worry about it.